everyone. Hope you all are doing good. I'm sharing a list of top 5 Bollywood movies of 1995. 1995 was the time of Bollywood when cinemakers started to experiment with different genres and relinquished some of the best movies of the time. Just a little disclaimer before we move ahead with the reviews. The reviews are totally based on our analysis. Let's begin with the review. Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, or DDLJ as it is usually called, is ranked number 1 movie for the year 1995. It's a new generation movie directed by Aditya Chopra, starring Shah Rukh and Kajol in a lead role. It's a love story about Raj and Simran, who meets in Europe and falls for each other. But Simran is already engaged and this breaks him into pieces. However, he follows her to India to win her. The movie is declared as an all-time hit and is a cult favorite. Rangeela is number 2 and is directed by Ram Gopal Varma. It's a romantic drama movie with Urmila Matondkar, Aamir Khan and Jackie Shroff in the main roles. It is the first Hindi debut of A.R. Rahman as a music director. The movie is about Munna, who loves Millie, who aspires of becoming actress. When Raj Kamal spots her and signs her to play the female lead in his next movie, this leaves Munna shattered. It had some beautiful tracks and had won 4 Filmfare Awards. Karan Arjun is number 3. The movie is directed by Rakesh Roshan and is a movie based on reincarnation. It stars Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Mamta Kulkarni, Amrish Puri and Rakhi. The story goes as, Karan and Arjun are two sons of Durga who set out to take revenge of their father's death and were conspired to be killed by their wicked uncle. Few years later, they are reincarnated to bring justice to their mother. It's a wholesome entertainer that became second highest grosser of 1995. Number 4 is Barsaat, a movie directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Marks the debut of Bobby Deol and Twinkle Khanna. A romantic film that states the story of Badal, a boy from village, and Tina, a rich girl, who are classmates and falls for each other. Tina's father is against their relationship and so he gets Badal under false charges. Sabse Bada Khiladi is number 5. A movie directed by Umesh Mehra features Akshay Kumar, Mamta Kulkarni and Avtaar Gill. Is an action drama movie that became a box office grosser. The story is Lallu marries Sunita, who loves Amit but keeps her affair going. Amit and Sunita plot to kill Lallu and they succeed. Inspector Vijay suspects them but they try to prove that Lallu is non-existent. Watch out for an intriguing storyline that keeps you engrossed with its amazing turns. Do share your views on the comment section below. Also, don't forget to hit like and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day ahead and take care.